This is the GHL Doser 2.2 Maxi, a doser designed to stand apart from the rest. The 2.2 Maxi is made for those who are looking for a clean and organized way to handle a wide range of tasks such as large volume dosing, automatic top off, automatic water changes, and even continuous duty dosing. Available in two colors, black and white, this unit can easily match the color scheme of your aquarium. Fitted with two larger stepper motors capable of transporting up to 320 milliliters a minute, the 2.2 Maxi pump speeds are freely adjustable to suit your specific needs. Whether you're looking to run a slow and steady dosing program, or even use a pump head for continuously feeding a calcium reactor, this doser has you covered. As with all pump heads, there will come a time when servicing is needed. The 2.2 Maxi makes this task quick and painless. A simple push down on the covers unveil the internal parts for rapid servicing and cleaning. Maintenance-friendly design, 100% custom made by GHL. Underneath the heads are quick release fittings made for rigid tubing. Similar to standard RO fittings, connecting your tubes to this doser couldn't be easier. If you're looking to use soft tubing instead, don't worry, we have you covered. The 2.2 Maxi also comes with special adapters for connecting vinyl or silicone tubing. Installation of these fittings is nothing more than a quick push into the connectors. At the front of the unit between the pump heads are manual override buttons that are perfect for quickly priming or emptying the pump tubes. The first two buttons run the motor forward, and the last two buttons run the motor backward. The logo on top of the doser is there for more than just looks. With the capability to change colors depending on the status of the doser, the logo light is a great way to quickly see if everything is okay or if something needs your attention. Through this logo light, the doser can tell you if a dosing container is running low, if a container is already empty, or if a scheduled event is in progress. At the back of the dosing unit, you'll find a wide range of ports for connecting various sensors and accessories. A built-in temperature port for continuously monitoring and recording water temperature. A level sensor port for connecting GHL flow or optical sensors for managing your auto top-off and automatic water change needs. Magnetic stirrer ports for mixing up fluids before a scheduled dose. And lastly, PAB expansion ports for growing the dosing system even further. With the 2.2 Maxi standalone, you can comfortably control up to 16 dosing pump heads. Now that you've seen what's on the outside, let's dive into the features you'll find inside, starting with connectivity options. Inside the 2.2 Maxi, you'll find a full suite of connectivity and control options. Built-in Wi-Fi and USB connections give you the flexibility to connect via the GHL Connect app, MyGHL Cloud Services, built-in web interface, or even GHL Control Center. Setting up the device itself is quick and easy with the GHL Connect app. The in-app wizard walks you through the entire initial setup process so you can get connected in as little as 5 minutes. Full control is at the palm of your hand, regardless of which platform you choose to use. Whether you want to set up dosing schedules, auto top-off, automatic water changes, or continuous duty modes, it's all doable on your phone or tablet. Dosing schedules are created with only a few button taps. Choose automatic mode, tell the doser how many times per day to dose, an amount of each dose, and let the doser do the rest. For those that prefer more control over their dose schedules, there is individual dosing mode, a setting that gives you full control over the dose times and amounts. With the built-in alarm notification system, the 2.2 Maxi can notify you when one or more dosing containers are running low or are already empty. As with every GHL core device, users can enjoy the convenience of using the GHL Logbook, a digital notepad for recording anything aquarium-related. Furthermore, users can also enjoy the convenience of connecting a webcam to their GHL device to keep an eye on the aquarium when you're not home. So there you have it. That's a run-through of the GHL Doser 2.2 Maxi. If you have any questions about this product or want to get more information, we invite you to check out the product page on our website. We've placed the link on that page in the description below.